Manchester City are on the attack now.
He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.